It's been a long, dry summer, and I've certainly been doing my best to save 60 litres of water a day, and I know you have too, because we've been very successful. Now, the question I can hear you asking is, what about industry? Have they got the message? Kwinana is the industrial hub of Perth, and it's where you'll find some of the state's largest businesses. It's also the location of the Water Corporation's Kwinana Water Recycling Plant that's been supplying high-quality, industrial-grade water to large businesses in the area since 2004. As a result, Kwinana industry has more than halved its use of precious drinking scheme water. This plant gets its water from the corporation's Woodman Point wastewater treatment plant, and then they bung it through a reverse osmosis system. Here in these tubes, the treated wastewater is pumped under huge pressure through fine membranes to produce clean, high-quality, disinfected, recycled water. This is for industrial purposes only, not for drinking. Now, this plant is a real big hitter when it comes to contributing to the target of reusing 30% of Perth's wastewater by 2030. It's easy to point the finger at big business as the dominant users of scheme water, but in fact, they use less than 15% of the total scheme water. And this figure's going down despite growth in industry, as a result of continuous improvements of water management practices and the use of this recycled water. We've just moved next door to the Thai West joint venture pigment plant here in Kwinana. Now, they take ilmenite, mined in Eneabba, and turn it into titanium dioxide. Now, this place used to use an ocean of water. They've cut back enormously, and yet at the same time, tripled their productivity. So how have they done this? Well, for a start, by improving efficiencies and by using an alternative, high-grade, industrial-grade water from next door, not drinking water. It really is encouraging to see how industry has stepped up to the challenges that we also face as home gardeners, and that's about reducing our use of water. For industry, it means that they must also maintain productivity. For the home gardener, how to look after our lifestyle.